Hi children, how are you? I think all of you are fine and safe. Stay at your home, don't go outside for any purpose. Okay, have you done yesterday's work that I have given you? I am sure that every one of you have done it. Okay, so today we are going to learn about our earth continents. So before going to learn about continents, what is our earth? So our earth is a planet in our solar system. It is the third planet from the sun. In the distance wise, if we see, our earth is a third planet from the sun. In the size wise, our earth is the fifth largest planet in the solar system. So we know that in our solar system there are eight planets. What are the eight planets? Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus and Neptune. So these are the eight planets which we can see in our solar system. Okay, so our earth, it was comprises of 71% of the water and the remaining 29% with land. So our earth is comprises of 71% with water, the remaining 29% with the land. So whatever that 29% of land is there, it was divided or categorized into 7 continents. What do you call it? Whatever the 29% of the land is there, it was categorized or divided into 7 continents. So here is a new word, continent. What is the mean spelling of continent? Here is the spelling of continent, C-O-N-T-I-N-E-N-T, continent. So let us see about the meaning of the continent. What is the term continent means? Here see, continent. See what is the spelling I wrote here, C-O-N-T-I-N-E-N-T, continent. So what is a continent? Big land masses on the earth's surface that are surrounded by water on all sides is called continent. So this is the meaning of the word continent. Big land masses on the earth's surface that are surrounded by water on all sides is called continent. So how many continents are there? There are 7 continents. How many? There are 7 continents. What are the names of the 7 continents? Here are the names of the 7 continents: Asia, Africa, Europe, North America, South America, Antarctica and Australia. So what are the 7 continents? Asia, Africa, Europe, North America, South America, Antarctica and Australia. These are the 7 continents in the here. So once let us see the 7 continents in the map. In this, what is this map? It is the world map. So now I will show you the 7 continents in this map. So here it is the big land mass is there. It is the Asia. It is the Asia. And second one beside to the Asia, here we have the Africa. And next Europe. Here see Europe. So Europe and Asia together, they are single land mass. Remaining all the continents, they are separated. But Europe and Asia both are single landmass. Here Europe. Now whatever corona or COVID-19 we all are having the problem. So most of the cases of corona are located in European countries only. Like Italy, Spain, all those countries are located in the Europe continent only. So that is Europe. Next, this is North America. This portion is there now. This is North America. And this portion is down to the North America, that is South America. And next, here down, Antarctica. And the last but not the least, Australia. So these are the 7 continents in the world map. We can locate them. Now, today, we will discuss about minimum 2 continents. Okay, so first 2 continents, today we will discuss. First one about Asia and the second one about Africa. First, we will see the Asia. So Asia is the largest continent in the world. Among the 7 continents, Asia is the largest continent. Whatever the 7 continents we have, among the continents, Asia is the largest continent in the world. Asia occupies one third of the land area of our planet. Among the entire world, it occupies one third of the land area of our planet. There are oceans on three sides of this landmass. If you see the map, so Asia, three sides there are land water bodies. Here to the north side of Asia, here we have the Arctic Ocean, this area. And here to the eastern side of Asia, here we can see the Pacific Ocean. And to the southern side of Asia, here we have the Indian Ocean. So three sides water bodies are there for Asian continent. And a variety of landforms are also we can found in the Asian continent. Not only water bodies, different kinds of landforms also we can found here. What are there? For example, some of the highest mountain peaks of the world are located here, including like Mount Everest. The height of Mount Everest is 8,848 meters. So, it is the highest peak in the world. So, like that, so many highest peaks are also there in the Asian continent. And not only like that, if you see the Asia has the world's most populous countries like China and India. So, the first highest populated country China. The second highest populated country India. The both countries are located in the Asian continent only. That's why Asia is known as the most populous continent also. The most populous countries China and India are located in the Asia. That's why we can say that among the seven continents, Asia is the most populous continent also. In Asia, there are 48 countries. 48 countries are there in the Asian continent. So, these are some of the details about the Asian continent. And now, let us come to the second continent, which is known as Africa. So, Africa. About Africa, see, what are that? Africa is the second largest continent among these seven continents. Africa is the second largest. This area is there, no? So, Africa is the second largest continent. And in the, if you see the geographically, Africa is surrounded with four sides of water bodies. To the four sides of the Africa, water bodies are there. What are that? To the north, we have the Mediterranean Sea. And to the eastern side, we have the Indian Ocean. And to the western side of Africa, Atlantic Ocean. And the south side, we have the Southern Ocean or Antarctic Ocean, we can say. So, like that, four sides water bodies are there for the African continent. And geographically also, there are particular special features are there for African continent. What are that? The world's longest river, that is the Nile. What is the river name, children? The Nile. So, it is the world's longest river. So, the Nile River, it is also located in the African continent only. And one more important feature about Africa, the world's largest desert, that is Sahara. What is that, children? Sahara. So, the Sahara Desert also located in the north part of the Africa. The entire portion of the African continent was completely covered with the Sahara Desert only. That's why Sahara Desert is the world's largest desert. And not only that, here one more important point, the Suez Canal. So it is a man-made canal which was located in the Egypt. Suez Canal is in Egypt and it was a man-made canal. So, what is the importance of Suez Canal? The Suez Canal, it was connecting the Mediterranean Sea. Here, to the North Mediterranean Sea is there now. So, here, Mediterranean, it was the Suez Canal, it is connecting the Mediterranean Sea to the Red Sea. Here, small portion is there now, see children? So, this Mediterranean Sea, here Red Sea. The both seas are connected with the Suez Canal. That's why Mediterranean Suez Canal, it is connecting the Mediterranean Sea to the Red Sea. That is the importance of Suez Canal. And one more importance is there about Suez Canal. It allows two-way water transportation between Europe and Asia without having to go around Africa. So, no need to go around Africa. So, it is the Suez Canal. It allows two-way water transportation between Europe and Africa. No need to go around Africa. So, like this, there are particular special features are there about African continent. So these are the two continents you have learned today. So whatever the topics you have learned today, from the two topics I would like to give you a small homework which you have to complete in your homes. So here the questions I wrote, here see children, Here are the questions. So, homework. What is that? The first question. What do you understand by the term continent? That is the first question. Second question. Which continent has the largest population? That is the second question. Which is the longest river in the world? That is the third question. Which is the largest desert in the world? It is the fourth question. What is the height of Mount Everest? I told you. So like this, these are the five questions. Homework I would like to give you. I think all of you complete this homework compulsory. Okay. So today we learned about all these things. About what is a continent, our earth, like seven continents names, and about two continents, Asia and Africa. Understand everybody. So once you revise and complete this homework, everybody. Okay. Bye.